Here's Gary getting ready to install our Technografika panel. This is the Stardust finish.
It's got the protective cover on it, which we will take off after installation. But you can't do this with a piece of porcelain. Tricky areas. This is in our showroom, by the way.
Easy peasy,
lemon squeezy. What I'm going to do, I'm just going to tap it in with an old level. And it is an old level, just to get the air out of it. But like I say, it's got its protection on it. Can't do this with porcelain. What I might just do, got it somewhere. Get my roller out and just give it a roll. Just making sure. The adhesive, by the way, is supplied. It's a two-part, almost an epoxy. Gives you about 50 minutes to play with. One tub will do a full-size panel, which is 1.5 meters by 3 meters. But you've obviously got to get your trowel right. And that is pretty much it, apart from a good scrape. There you go.
And obviously you've got to take the covering off it.
If you put several pieces on, you will leave like a 2mm gap and you will grout it like a normal tile, like a normal piece of porcelain. There you go. Technografika smart panel. And now it's time for the grand unveiling. We've done a little bit of tiling alongside the Technografika. And I don't remember whether it's got this protective coating on it, and you can see where obviously the dust has been on it, where we've been grouting. So it's all ready to come off, and now you'll see it in its glory. That makes it look a little bit dull. And what they actually do quite well, they put a bit of masking tape on the top, so it's very easy to get a start. So here we go. And that's your Technografika Stardust. Custom sized, absolutely beautiful. A one-man marble panel.